This year, we would like to award the commissioners an award for the best building improvement for the beautiful building that we're standing in, the Delaware County Historic Courthouse. Not only did this project protect and honor the historical standards, it's a beautiful repurposing of the original courthouse and serves to remind the community of the history of Delaware. We believe that this project will also set the standards for future preservation and revitalization projects throughout the entire state of Ohio. So thank you for your hard work, and we are fortunate enough to get a tour just a couple weeks ago. And I mean, just saving the murals, and not only saving them, but also providing a way for people to see them and get a closer look, and that's just one of the aspects that we honor you today for. So thank you very much. We'd like to present an award, a plaque to you.
Thank you very much. And we'll get a photo of everybody in just a second. But before we do that, I just want to, this is a project that's made possible by taxpayers in the county supported with their investment of their tax dollars. The three commissioners who passed and present who worked to make this happen. And I think we're all very proud of it, and it's something I think we all take very good pride in. And thank you very much for the acknowledgement of that. Any other comments you have?
I just thank you so much. I mean, this really means a lot. My gosh, I mean, thank you so much. The recognition is huge, and the building is beautiful. And in talking with other commissioners throughout the state, too, so often what's happened, their courthouses are old, and therefore they don't have either the financial backing or the desire to